بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. وحن رباح حوغا إنان إذين كرمرو وحياله كسو كرده حالدها ودنك كجري كوفيد.
Somalia's health ministry on Sunday confirmed 57 new cases of the novel coronavirus, bringing the total number of infections in the country to 1,054. Fauzia Abikar, who is the health minister, said that three people succumbed to the deadly respiratory disease, raising the death toll to 51. Abikar said 8 people recovered from COVID-19, raising the total number of people who have been discharged from hospitals to 118. The Horn of Africa nation has instituted measures to contain the possible spread of COVID-19, including closing schools, banning large gatherings, and suspending international and domestic passenger flights. Somalia's Minister of Health and Social Care, Fauzia Abikar Nur, also announced that 23 of the new cases were from Banadir region, 17 are from Somaliland, and 17 from Puntland state. She said in her daily briefing that 41 of the new patients were male, while 16 of them were female. 8 more people have recovered from the disease. Today's numbers brings the country's COVID-19 tally to 1,054. The death toll reached 51, while 118 people have so far fully recovered. Somalia comes only after Djibouti and Sudan in the total number of COVID-19 cases in the region. Only Sudan has recorded more deaths than Somalia.